This is Kitchen Chat. Kitchen Chat. Recipes and tastes. Welcome. Today, we are going to learn how to do fried crispy potato wedges. The ingredients are as follows. Welcome. All this is courtesy of Naser TV International. Begin by transferring your potatoes into a sufuria or a cooking pan. Add salt and boil it over high heat. Boil for about 10 minutes. This is Kitchen Chat. Kitchen Chat. Recipes and tastes.